God's plan right now. He is putting away the old identity and birthing inside of you the revelation that you've been born again and that Christ lives in you, and you no longer have to live by the shame and the failure of your past. You are free, that the gospel has made you free, that you cannot earn it, that you do not deserve it, but that it is all yours if you will trust it.
Thank you. There's an anointing to see.